beginning of Hope's journey with me. She did not want to be caught. I spent a great deal of time desensitizing Hope to whatever I could find in preparation for her new life under saddle.
With her feet. Good girl. Good girl. Here she comes. Good job. Good. Come up here. Come here. Good girl. So, oh my gosh. I've never seen anybody this high up. Well, what the heck, huh? Good girl. What am I doing up here, big white eyes? Good girl. Come on. Catch. I just want, sure. Come on. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. It's all right. Good girl. See? Excuse me up here. Come on. You want to walk along with me? Come on.
It costs me more in hospital bills than it would be for to pay your trainer. so cool. She's okay.
Good girl. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Good.
Oh my God, that was so scary.
Good job.
What a good job. Didn't leave or not.
Yes, we are.
I do.
Yes, a good girl. Scraggly looking tree there. She skipped an ear at. Good girl.
Good job. Ooh. Oh, how I love you, Hope.
She says, I wanted to rush across, but so bad they have to do it.
Good girl. If I don't like it, you can go turn around and look at it and see it or what it is. Good girl. Good girl. See? It's okay. Oh, you're going to dump it?
This is Hope's first trail ride at McIver Park. Ronnie is mounted on Hope and I am mounted on Murphy.